This song we're about to do. This is it, this is it. This song we're about to do is very dear to me. And I want the music to come down. A little bit better. This song we're about to sing, I know a lot of you being South Carolinians, you heard of the first resurrection. And if you read your Bible, you'll know what John was talking about. Yeah. When he was exiled to the Mount of Patmos and the things that he seen, and he wrote it. And I just bless God for the man that wrote this song. Brother Benny Hill. I give Benny a hand. Benny is from New York, and he's living down here now. We've been singing this song. This song is so dear to us. We are family. And my mother been dead 16 years ago. And before my mother died, she loved this song. Dr. Kinsey is her godson. And my mother loved this song, and she would always get him to do it. And I remember she had cancer. My mother went from 153 pounds to 15 pounds, and I took it. And I'm gonna tell you something. Her last wishes was that Doc would come and sing this song. And then she begged us. She said, you know, the boys sing and everything, and Gene, y'all need to do this song. What is it about us that we wait till something happens before we move? If I could leave one thing with you today, is don't let it be too late. Don't take for granted every hello and every goodbye. For it's not promised we may not see them again. So tonight, the person that you're with or somebody that you had an argument, I dare you to call them and tell them, I love you. Don't have to love what you did or how you did, but I love you. Because it would be a shame for us to be dressed up in all of our white, going to Sunday school and Bible school and doing everything, and then go to bed and read what something would happen, and we go to hell for our forgiveness. So if you don't get anything else from what we're doing, listen to the words of the saying. This is my brother Fat Boy, you better sing this.
Yeah! Jesus.